Chelsea star Noni Madueke scored the equalizer in stoppage time to restart the match against Wimbledon in the EFL Cup after a poor start. This temporary bridge output earned a spot kick following a foul by Alexander Piatt on the 21-year-old Madueke. He scored the equalizer from the penalty spot. Chelsea won the match by 2-1 goals and now they will face Nottingham Forest on 2nd September. So what do you guys think?